Okay, I am slowly working towards the day when I will have that turntable in that box set up back over there, bookshelves, and connected to the speakers there, the mantle. Part of the problem is that the nearest plug I can see is back behind this buffet. You can see I pulled it away from the wall, and I've been able to shine a light down in there and determine that the plug does have three prongs. A plug back in there behind the buffet. I don't know if you can see, but by the shadow, you see how far away the shadow is. That's how far away I've pulled the buffet out from the wall. Just this end of it. Now, it's going to be a bit of a stretch from behind the buffet up to there. It's almost the length of the power cord, which I have looked at in the box. Now, let me show you this beautiful thing here. This is the Audio Technica turntable, direct drive professional turntable. It retails for about $300, or as you know, $299.99. But most places you'll find it marked down to about $250. And I got it for $225 on Black Friday. This is the plastic dust cover that goes over the turntable. And like I say, I've already opened up this bag and taken a look down to about this depth. I haven't gotten down to the turntable because my first interest was this cord, which you can see is only about 6 feet long. And that's just about, oh, it's not three prongs, look, it's only two. So for sure I can plug this into the wall here. Yes, well, that's good news. The question still remains, will the cord extend from about here where the plug is up to the turntable here? And as you can see, it's just about long enough. So in a future video, I will be plugging in the turntable. But before that, I will assemble the turntable. I'm taking my time and enjoying this piece of work because I just don't see any point in hurrying. And it's a beautiful, beautiful object. There you see a picture on the box of the creature itself. Yes. I'm having a good time slowly unwrapping this thing because I've decided to enjoy every moment of anticipation, and my plan is to have it ready by the 6th of January, that is Epiphany, which is the day after the 12th day of Christmas. Today is the 6th day of Christmas, and I have just made my first actual unboxing video of showing the cord and seeing that it probably will fit. Until just now, I thought that it was a three-prong plug and that I have to have that little ground plug. But I see now that I don't. So that's somewhat of a relief. Until later, I remain your friend, wishing you a happy new year and, yes, a joyful 6th day of Christmas.